Pavel Georgov Panov, Bulgarian, was born on 16 September 1950 and died on 18 February 2018. He was a Bulgarian football player and coach, who played as a midfielder or striker. With 22 goals, Panov is the third highest all-time Bulgarian goal scorer in European club competitions, after Hristo Stoichkov and Dimitar Berbatov. Quarter-finalist for the Cup Winners' Cup in 1970 and 1977, and also for the UEFA Cup in 1976. One of the biggest Bulgarian players of the 1970s. Master of the free kicks. He also played for Aras FC before finishing his career in Haskovo. He coached Levski in 1986-1987 and again in 1989-1990. He also coached Irwanian Wu National, Bulgaria's national youth side, Botev Plovdiv, Septemvry, Lokomotiv Sofia. He was president of Levski's sport technical board. He died at 67 years old.